So. Something I've been thinking about is I'm probably going to need to be able to build the space stuff. Here. Ah. Like, I'm going to need to be able to build these down here. Base pipe. Space pipes can only be built in space assembling machines. Okay. It's going to pull heat shielding and big electric motors. This needs to be here. Oh my, I can't pull low density structures off the thing like that. Okay. Which means how do I do it? I literally just turn it in. Okay, so I just go like that. Gonna pick up there. You pick up 1, 2, 3, 4, fifth lane. You pick up third lane. So fifth lane, fourth lane, third lane. Nothing's used in the first two. space pipe has to be made in space. Kind of it for the items, right? Decontamination facility needs to be made in space. Yeah, space science laboratories need to be made in space. Interesting. All right, well, that's another item being made. That does not, it's not needed anymore. And I'm just gonna want more and more of these. Like, I want, bring me 1,000. Never have too many, I think. That's still working, waiting on the cargo pods. Let's temporary request some logistics. And turn it back down to 0. Alright, we're just kind of waiting for the cargo rocket science. Not cargo rocket science. For the cargo rocket sections. Man, okay. Can't build the scaffolding down here yet either. How am I doing on the 4K science? Good, it's pretty much done. Okay. I should really try and upgrade these to speed 2. 30%. I'm 20. Well, maybe I don't worry about it. I'm not going to worry about it. I'll worry about it in the other base. Do I need space inserters? Probably not. I don't think those pipes work up there. Are there cliffs in space? I don't know. I'm definitely going to want to use substations. Do I need radars in space? I don't know. Let's put those in there too. Oh! Oh, something I should be building up here. Maybe this is a better place. I totally forgot about these guys. These big ones. copper cable and batteries aren't on the bus. Okay, so what I need to do... move that one. This steel chest for all the items. We'll do one of those. One of those. A processing unit's gonna be off of the third belt. One. Oh. Well, that's a bit unfortunate, isn't it? Okay. And steel. There we go. Now those guys need a certain type of ammo. Need batteries. Okay. Nope, that wouldn't work. I could put batteries on this belt. Would let me automate the lasers as well as maybe some other things. I terminate it there, but I could combine it. Just be done with it. I do request 50. 20 robo parts in there. Oh, I'm gonna want a whole bunch of solar panels too, huh? One, two, three, four, five, six. Radars. Let's put another 10 in there. I don't think I need pumps. I don't think I'll need... Will I need furnaces? I don't know. I don't think so. I'd be very surprised, but who knows. How many of these do I have left? 9? Okay. I think I looked at the recipes for rocket control units and I didn't find anything. And that half of the science, I think so. So I want to take all of these. Okay. Maybe I just want to be saving this, because I think I'd rather save it for scaffolding. Let's see if the batteries are up here yet. They are. So the way that would work is like this. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ten would probably be plenty, right? Now it's the other item. Meteorite defense installation ammo. Okay. And then you want this guy. How'd that get there? Maybe from the initial inserter? Also, I think it'd be good to do a priority split here. Not an input, an output on the left-hand side. So all the batteries can go left. Yeah. Yeah, I should have been doing this a while ago. There you go. I don't even know how much this stacks up for. Let's be a squirrel here real fast and extend this out. There we go. Okay. Two, four, six, eight, ten. One, two. We'll need a lot more green circuits. Not enough green circuits. Because not enough copper. We're stressing the base for the first time. Because this patch is... Oh, let's just take all this out. This all backed up. This is all full of unused ores. All right. Oh, interesting. Do I want those going straight down the middle like that? Now it's probably best to do this. This point I could, oh, see, that's why we nice. I feel much better about taking an episode to build power. It looks like we can use it. We're going to need this kind of sooner than I thought. I didn't realize this has started to really collapse. We don't have the throughput to even run this stuff. And it's hard to tell because the base has really been like idling and stuff has been idle for like many hours. But now that, you know, I took... What the fuck? Oh man, I don't even want to know, do I? Let's connect these up here. Let's extend the robo network out here. Oh, that's a bummer. Input priority from the left, like this. No, yeah, that's fine. I didn't realize that's gonna be a problem. Where'd that stuff go? Your stone. You're gonna be copper ore. And you are going to be iron ore. Let's flush everything in here for now. And let that keep piling up. No, that's fine. Yep. Do I want to upend all this stuff down here? Have it merge into... be space efficient. Let me guess, everything just got a lot harder over here. Yep. Okay. So that needs to get reconnected. This line is for sure iron. These can get upgraded to fast inserters. Input priority from the left. Input priority from left. These are free resources. Now for the copper. Let's see, how am I going to do this? It's the bricks that are missing from this guy. If that comes down there like that, this guy just needs to go like this. A bunch of logistics bots just died. Oh, right. That works for that guy. And that... Input priority from the left. Right. Basically, all four of these can merge down into one. This is 1, 2, 3, and then 4 as necessary. Go output to the right. Oh, snap. But they're pulling off of here evenly, right? Good. That's really what matters. Oh, and I didn't do that. This is gonna have an input priority on the left. It's all still spaghetti, but it's fine. It's working spaghetti now. No, you're not taking that from me. Let's request all the wood and see what happens. Oh, these are... not in logistics network? That's good. More landfill. All right, I still need to connect that. Let's connect it down here. Well, it's looking better. Good thing I have this copper over here. Oh shit. I'm not requesting this coal, am I? No, okay. What's down here? Why are you bringing it down here? That's fine. I want it. Oh, no, wrong button. There we go. I want it to go in here. Okay, there we go. All right. I should just lay out the miners for that copper. Let's get it half ready. That does need more circuits. How are we looking on this stuff though? Those have backed up. The batteries have backed up. Blue circuits are still as empty as ever. These stack 20, 40, 60, 80, 100. Okay. Still haven't made a single one of these. Why? Not enough blue circuits have made it down here, huh? Crazy. Okay. Oh well. Work in the background, right? Everything else has already been made. There's 20 of those. 37 of those. Let's say 100. Yeah. 20 of those. Those are already rebuilt. I've got 200 of those. One, two, three, four. My bad, I should have caught that sooner. That's fine. That's fine, that's fine. I think this all works. Build one of those. You don't need red circuits. No, you need the blue circuits. Holy crap. Okay. Making 30 of those. That's fine. Right. All right, I've got 115 drills. Probably want to come in. Yeah, it's fine. We'll do a 3-1. Two, three, four, five, six. Let's do it. I suppose I could bring it up there, but down here is fine too. Get out of that map mode. There we go. There should be fine. This can come up like this. That can all go away. This bottom one can be that color. And oh, there's no power poles here. That's going to be quite the problem. Okay, let's pick up another 100 efficiencies. Where is it? Must be higher. There they are. Okay. This guy can come over here, come down here, and then travel down and merge into this copper. Backed up again. It's the stone that's not being used. This needs to be priority. Oh, there's still some that are still missing. That's okay, though, I think at this point. Let's go change that stone to a priority splitter. Up here, input, output, left. Yep. I want stone bricks to get backed up, and then the access can be turned into glass. And then if the glass isn't backed up, then it can be turned into landfill, and it's just going to naturally do that. Fantastic. What's the thing in here? Coal is what's disappearing. That's interesting. Alright, what would an electric boiler do in this case? Could I get power from this? Create steam from water using electrical energy. The process is 90% efficient, so you don't gain energy. I could use some time storage, right? Some steam storage. Those coronas are going to come, from my understanding. And those coronas... a little bit more of those. Those coronas... these guys. Okay. Well, that's a lot of items. What's going on here? Okay. Zero out of one destroyed. Alright, so if I'm going to work on the electric boilers, I need to get those in my inventory, and they're up here. 20, 40, 60, 80. Why don't I just bring that back up to 100? Still not one of these has been made. All the blue circuits are being sucked out somewhere else. Makes sense. This doesn't take blue circuits. Good. Okay. Let's just take half here. Okay. Let's imagine 1, 2, 3, 4. Now let's do a full. Okay, this is where I will start with this. 2, 4. And can I just put it into something like this? How much steam does this make? Ooh. This max steam temperature is 165. What's this guy's? Max temperature 500 degrees. Is there a storage difference here, or is it just a temperature difference? Like, how much does this matter? So I need to select a recipe. Well, first let's get power up there. Okay. Six is a lot, probably too much. So if they're all the same way, they can work. Definitely going to do this way. One's 22 seconds, because that says 5,000 degrees? Okay. So it takes a longer crafting time. So this is taking 100 water and turning it into 100. 500 degrees. There we go. One down. 3.2, 3.1. Good. Maybe this should be 165 degrees steam. And this is so interesting to think about. So, this probably needs power, so it's not going to work. But let's just do a little live test here. This is what I would normally do in creative mode. Okay, so I've got all these radars, and let's say there's a substation here. I need more radars. Okay, I got more. Okay, so this is using all the power output. Let's change this to 165. Flush this and let it build back up. I cancel the recipe. Does it still go through the others? No. So I'm gonna have to remove one of these cans from all these to get it down to the end. There we go. Alright, there's really not any water left in here. Interesting. So I should design this not to be in line with this at all. This needs lots of outside water pumps. So maybe I will double this again and make a little oil refining station to input solid fuel on this line if this ever can't support all this from the coal, which there is a limit. If I'm gonna, let's see, hover over this, I'm gonna see, yeah, 10 a second. So 15 of these could produce one yellow bell. There's 22. I want to add 50% more to this, 33, which is and this can produce 63, assuming no belts are backed up. So, okay, there we go. Out of here. 165 steam, Some of it's backed up, hopefully. Why is it going down? Oh, did all these have to make steam? Yikes, I really messed up here. Let's... Okay, yep, so with the cooler steam, it outputs less power. That's really what I was curious about. So I do want to do the 500 degree steam. Now, steam goes through this. So I'll just need to think of a design here. I'll let these fill up. Oh, those got taken off in a terrible order. If I started over here and worked my way back, the steam would have been pushed into these guys. Oh well. For now, that's good enough. Is there anything left that I need to do? Let's see. I'm glad to see all this stuff has been cleaned out. Turn this off real fast. Just put some of this here in the front. Why am I doing this? I don't know. My OCD, I guess. I really wish I could just, like, block out the top here. Okay. And see? Now the landfill's being made again. I know this video's over an hour. I want to try and keep them under an hour. This isn't set up yet. Isn't powered yet, I should say. I think I'll merge this into the line, but I think the video's kind of over. I can add more resources to the rocket. Continue to just prep it for space. Let's just check here while I'm recording how close I am to even being able to take off. 88. Are these still working? No, I need a cargo pod. Because I'm out of iron again. You know what I just realized? Iron can totally go in here. That's what I just realized. That could be a storage chest. And there's a not insignificant chance that bots will put iron in there. Which is fantastic. Maybe it would be better to just build these on the bus and then just take them over like all the other resources. Because iron isn't close to here. The iron is up here. Here. Just do this. Underground. Get all this stuff off of my inventory. Man. I'm kind of disappointed by how poorly I've been prepping the rocket here. Wow, I can fit so much more stuff in here. A lot of radars. How'd those all get in there? That's like kind of like too many. Maybe I need to bring more solar panels. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I don't know. I think all the science I have for the start up here. Definitely want more green circuits. Let's go put those in there real quick. See, I'm still like recording. Even though I said I'd stop like a while ago. So I think that's it. I'm gonna fiddle around maybe a little bit more. See you guys. Hope to see you guys in the next one. I will continue to work on prepping the rocket and thinking about what items I'll need for space. And then after I get up there initially, it's going to be building the space on that asteroid or moon or whatever. And then looking at building the new base down here, which is going to be, I think it's going to be a huge endeavor. And I'm going to have to build the rail network for it and everything. It's going to be a lot of fun. So I hope to see you guys for that. Bye-bye. I've forgotten to come down here for like 10 hours. A railgun? What's this?